Both South Dakota State and North Dakota State know that they are in the Summit League Baseball Tournament, but for seeding and bragging rights, there is still a lot to be played for. The Jackrabbits are the number two team as of now in the conference standings, and they have made their way up to Fargo, North Dakota to round out the regular season against their rivals, the Bison of NDSU. It's time to play one or maybe two on a Friday in Fargo, North Dakota. 1-2 from Moxham. Breaking ball at a called strike three. Pulled the string and he fooled Fearing. Two away. They're halfway at the corners. The 1-1 pitch. Jacobson, a big chopper back of the mound. This will score the run and skip off the tip of the glove of Hostetler back of second. So an infield hit for Phil Jacobson scores Badger, and the Jackrabbits take a 1-0 lead in the second. The Riley Johnson 3-2 is hit on the ground, fair, down the left field line. Johnson scores, Falk scores, Badger coming around, and the throw home cut off. A three-run bases clearing double by Skyler Wenninger, and it's 4-0 South Dakota State. Two out, bases empty. The 0-2 from Moxham, and Hostetler waves down and away. That is four Moxham strikeouts. He's retired five in a row. 37 runs driven in, the third most in the conference. The 1-0 pitch, and he rips the ball to left. This will fall for a hit. One run is in. Steiger being waved around. He'll score without a throw. Newt Johnson adds to his RBI total, make it 39. A two-run single. Let's give it SDSU a 6-0 lead in the fourth. The southpaw at the belt, and the lefty's 1-1 is chopped through the left side, past the diving Hostetler, and into left field for a run-scoring single. Wenninger will stop at third. He had to make sure it cleared. Olmstead's 1-1. That's hit in the air down the left field line. That will get past Wenninger and two-hop the fence. Bush scores. Thompson scores. Rohde will stop at third. Elson Peter is second, double in as many frames. It'll score two, and the Bison are within 8-4. The lift to the right leg, the 2-2 pitch, a liner down the right field line. That's a fair ball into the corner. Elson Peter and Hostetler will score. McLean being waved around, the throw home late. Three-run double Perchulski. He clears the bases and ties the game at 8. The closer has it, and the 2-0. Badger hits a line drive the other way into left for a run-scoring single. Johnson waved around third. Bush's throw to the plate is cut off. Landon Badger's two-run single has broken the tie. 10-8 Jackrabbits in the seventh. 2-2 curve, cut on and missed. Stover pulled the string on McLean for the second out. Fullman's pitch, Steiger not going. Falk lifts a fly ball to left center. McLean on the run, it's over his head. It'll roll all the way to the fence. Steiger waved around third, and he's going to score without a play. Run batted in, number 27 for Falk on the double to left center, 11-8 Jacks. Fullman looks that way twice, and the 0-1 in the air to right. Thompson backing up a few steps, got a bad read. It's off the top of his glove and bounces to the fence. Falk being waved around. The throw goes under the glove of Fearing. It rolls towards third. Nobody's covering third. Wenninger will take that. Badger and Falk both score, and it's 13-8. Wenninger at third, one away. Payoff pitch, that's lined into right center. McLean on the run, reaches up, and it went over his glove, and it's all the way to the fence. Scoring easily is Wenninger, and Jacobson with a four-hit day is into third, standing up with a triple. Morrow's pitch, fastball, chopper to the right side. Steiger dives, he can't reach it. Scoring is Bush. Thompson will take third as Jacobson can't play it cleanly, and the Bison have cut into it. 14-9, runners on the corners, nobody out. The Morrow 1-2. Hostetler, a liner towards center. It'll fall in front of Badger for a hit. Rohde scores. Simonson will stop at third. It's now 14-11. Morrow's 1-0. One hopper to third. Johnson snow cones it. Wide throw to second, past Steiger and into right. A run will score. Hostetler takes third. Do you believe this? It's 14-12. That would have ended it. Here it is, a swing and a flare down the left field line. It's a fair ball. It will score Fearing to tie the game. McLean caught off between first and second. The throw from Steiger to first is in time, and McLean is called out. But he has tied this game in the bottom of the ninth. And Drew trying to leave three here in the 10th and keep it tied. His 2-2 to Wenninger. Outside corner at the knees for strike three call. The 3-2 pitch. Grounded up the middle into center field. Scoring is Thompson. And the Bison don't lead until they win it. NDSU in a walk-off, 15-14, rallies to take it in 10. Underneath the blue top, rocks into his motion, 2-2 pitch, a swing and a miss, went down and in, and Hostetler over the top of it, can't connect. And boy, has he made hay for Todd Brown in North Dakota State. He rips the ball towards left, Schneider on the run, diving, and it bounces in front of him, and then skips past him. Badger will back it up as Thompson takes second, standing up with a one-out double. Oh, and there's some music being piped over from that. 3-2 slurve, and Emmanuel yanks it on the ground between Johnson and Steiger and into right field. Thompson scores, and the Bison take a 1-0 lead. Homestead through 48. The 0-1, a one-operator short, Colson to Steiger, and the relay in time. He's ready to go, so are we. And the first pitch is hit up the elevator shaft into right. Thompson waiting on it. Waiting on it, juggles and drops it. And Falk will take second base. It's the 0-1. Badger trying to butt up along third. Elson Peter fields on the run. His throw was low. Perchalski couldn't dig it out. Then it skipped past him down the right field line. And Falk will score as this game is tied at one. Stretches, lift of the right leg, the 0-1. One hopper to third, backhand off the heel of the glove of Elson Peter and down the left field line. Badger will take third. Wenninger motors into second, standing up. And the Jacks have second and third and one away. Stockert the 1-2. Hackman a swing and a miss at high heat. Stockert's third K, second of the frame. Jackrabbits play back up the middle on the dirt as Thompson lofts a fly ball to left center. Schneider to his left. Badger will take it for out number two. Bush tagging and will score easily as Badger had no shot. Parker Harm, the 0-2. And Steiger, a foul tip hung on to by Emmanuel. So Harm has struck out the first two batters here in the fifth. And then Brady Moxham is another guy, of course. The 0-2 from Johnson. Slurve waved at and missed. Emmanuel gone to open the fifth. That's Bryce Johnson's third strikeout. The Johnson 1-1, chopper up the middle. To his left, Colson dives off the tip of his mitt and into center. McLean around second. Badger's throw to third is late. McLean takes third, and the Perchalski single up the middle, and they're on the corners with nobody out. Looks at Perchalski and delivers a slurve, which Bush hits high in the air to right. This should score a run. Jacobson is camped under it. Tagging from third is McLean. He will score. It's 3-1 Bison on the Bush sack fly. Rodia struck out and grounded out. Slurve, inside out swing, a flare on the infield. Colson couldn't field it. It's into shallow left, then Schneider can't pick it up on a bare hand. And somehow that ball lands, ends up in the outfield, and Thompson scores, and the Bison lead it 4-1. The stretch by the lefty and the 0-2. Inside edge, a dandy of a two-seam fastball that came right back on the inside corner for a called strike three. 2-2 to Colson, a swing and a miss at a fastball. Boy, Parker Harm sensational in relief, striking out 11 in five shutout frames. And North Dakota State sweeps the doubleheader, taking game two, 7-1.